world. Tonight, we're going to have the Cruiserweight versus the Bruiserweight. Allow me to introduce your opponent.
Please do.
For the first time ever on Monday Night.
Decrease his composure moving forward. Taking it outside the ring now. He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here. He leaves the ring and there's no count. In this one.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Doing a lot of damage in the process.
Brad, some renewed life in him now.
Oh my goodness.
And that one misses the mark.
From the ground up.
What a suplex. Look at him seizing the momentum here. Yeah, he is staying steady and ferocious. And he barely evades. Forearm smash. He'll head to the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
He's falling victim here to a challenge of attacks.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Back in under the ropes.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Just like that, he set crashing to the floor. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Oh, not to the belly.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
He's going back to the...
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
gets inside the ring.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
He's back into the ring.
That shoulder targeted there.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Superman punch.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
The cover!
What a kick out! I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. This place is going insane!
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now, into a powerbomb.
Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Yeah. Connects with the kick.
Saw that one coming. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm.
Score one, pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
This is a victory you can truly be proud of. A victory earned through sheer tenacity and force of will.